The dead bunker was built back in 1970s. It was built for protection, you know. So then when I came back, I got deported, I came back and I bought the land, so the bunker happened to be there. So I decided to do something out of that.
What are you up to? Well, this is scary, right?
Yeah.
This is inside the door, so we're going to do a shading.
Yeah. The first time that I started doing tattoos was in prison, you know. Probably was 1992-3. This is where I started learning. I done a few people, I done myself. Beginning back in 2000, probably I could say there was less people. Now I start getting more people and more every day, so it's going okay.